The Arabic word jinn means to hide. Jinn are invisible creatures made by Allah from fire, as said in the Quran. Humans can't see them, but jinn exist with people and angels as supernatural beings. Jinn stay hidden from our sight. The Quran says jinn live unseen among us. But Allah knows they really exist, just like all creation we can and can't see. The Quran and Hadith don't call jinn evil, but beings made by Allah who can be good or bad like humans.